extra we have in this next piece. This chanson poem is from Carmen by Bizet, and I had the good fortune to hear this performed by the Chicago Harp Quartet at the American Harp Society Summer Institute, and it was very impressive. Of course, we couldn't do all of the movements, but we could do one. And it has extra percussion. Besides the harp, we have a tambourine, Naomi, and a triangle, Matthew. So you're going to hear a little bit extra tonight, and hopefully they can be ambidextrous and handle it all. But to hear the Chicago Harp Quartet perform it was really extraordinary and very impressive. And I wanted to do something that they did, so I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you. Griggs, who is a wonderful jazz harpist from Detroit, and she writes lovely music. This one is a little bit Celtic New Agey and very relaxing and a pleasure to play, especially after Carmen.
Thank you.
From the Pentacle. It has five different movements. This is the first one. I also had the pleasure of performing this one with an old dear friend of mine that I first met when I was in conservatory. It was an absolute pleasure to perform this piece by Salzedo with one of my dearest friends, and I thought I'd bring it to the harp ensemble to play. It's kinda hard. It has some sound effects that I would like to have the students demonstrate for you. This before, I'm sure. And then it also has xylophonic sound. Can you play xylophonic sound up here? And then, most importantly, it has a sound of clashing steel. And you use an old tuning key that has a steel edge to it. And Rose, would you show us how to do that? It's my old tuning key. Believe it or not, it is part of the piece. It's very cool. So listen for these sound effects. And this piece, by the way, was written in the late 1920s. It's all 90 years old, and yet it sounds like it could have been written just yesterday. It's a very interesting piece. So here is Steel by Carlos Salcedo.
Thank you.
jazz player from Texas. I try to include one of her pieces all the time because they're just so lovely, laid back, cool jazz. So this is Angelica. Mexique is kind of fun. It also has some extended techniques. So one of the sound effects that is written in the part is in French, and I had to ask three different teachers if my French was right in interpreting it. And what they want you to do is drag your nail down the metal string like that, which makes a very cool insect sound, which I think is what they were going for. But you know, after a while, you start to get a really burned up thumbnail. So my graduate student Samantha came up with a brilliant idea to use a coin instead and save her nails. Good enough. So that is one of the sound effects. And you'll also hear knocking on the board. And that's kind of it, right? Okay. And so we'll finish with Mexique. Thank you.